पोर्शन फॉर इवेज टू सब्जेक्ट चैप्टर नंबर 6 स्टोन एज एंड स्टोन टूल्स चैप्टर नंबर 7 फ्रॉम शेल्टर टू विलेज सेटलमेंट्स चैप्टर नंबर 8 बिगनिंग ऑफ सेटल लाइफ सो स्टूडेंट्स आई हैव कंप्लीटेड ऑल माई इवेज टू पोर्शन वी हैव टू स्टार्ट दैट इज वी हैव टू रिवाइज आवर लेसन फॉर आवर second unit test okay so here goes the revision let's start our lessons ape like the chimpanzees also use stone to break seeds and nuts the period from which mainly stone tools are found is called stone age the stone age is divided into 3 periods based on the shape and type of tools found flakes of the stone would be produced while shaping the tools the paleolithic age is also called old stone age The period in which the tools that we find are mainly made of stone is called as Stone Age. The period in which the tools that we find are mainly made from stone is called Stone Age. Dash near Nasik is a well-known old Stone Age site in महाराष्ट्र गंगापुर और इज आंसर गंगापुर नियर नासिक इज अ वेल नोन ओल्ड स्टोन एज साइट इन महाराष्ट्र गंगापुर इज ऑन द बैंक ऑफ द गोदावरी रिवर नंबर 4 मेनी साइट्स ऑफ द मिडिल स्टोन एज हैव बीन फाउंड इन Bagor in Rajasthan and Bhimbetka in Madhya Pradesh. Many sites of new stone age have been found along the Ganga River and in South India. Next is on page number 32 of your workbook. The climate in Europe was extremely dash. Cold. The dash was an ancestor of the elephant. Ancestor of elephant, do you remember children? Mammoth. Homo sapien dash seasonal wild grain and gather seasonal fruits and roots. Harvested. Domesticating animal and keeping them For our own use is called animal husbandry. Dash were useful in hunting as well as for keeping watch. Dogs. Women of village settlement used pointed stick to dash seed. Sow seed. Dash become the main source of livelihood. Agriculture. All men and women in the dash were continually engaged in getting grain. The peoples had to dash in one place, had to stay in one place. People in the dash settlement established some rules and custom to manage their life. As shown by archaeological evidence, agriculture first began about 11,000 years ago in Israel and Dash. It's Iraq. The houses at the beginning of the New Stone Age were made of wattle and dung. So students, we have finished all the fill in the blanks of the three chapters, that is chapter number 6, 7 and 8. Next, we are going to see true or false. Here, you can see only two true false are there in chapter number 6. The choppers were made from flake stone. False. They are made from pebbles. Yes. So, it is false. Group of Homo sapiens had begun to build hut and live in them. It is true. Okay. Chapter number 7 contains three true or false. In the Middle Stone Age, group of Homo sapiens had established camp all over the world. It is true. Homo sapiens began to depend more on hunting animal like wild sheep and elephant. It is correct, students? No. It is false. They used to hunt animal like wild boar, deer, mountain goat, sheep, etc. So, the following statement is wrong. False. The beginning of cultivation is a characteristic of the culture of old stone age. It is true. Students, you have to prepare all the list in this manner. See how I have done for you in notebook. So like that, you have to prepare and write it down one time in your notebook. Students, in this manner, you have to write it down in your notebook one time. I will tell you why. This will help you to study everything in one place. All the list will be there in front of you and it will be very easy for you to collect all the information in short period of time. Here I have done answer the following in one word for you. Where did the man live in the beginning? Huts. Which technique is used by man to make tool during old stone age? Precaution technique. What do we call to the period in which stone tools are found? Stone age. What materials were used to construct the houses? Grass and wood. Name the animal used in farm. Bullock. Answer in one sentence. What is meant by animal husbandry? Domesticating and keeping animal for our own use is called animal husbandry. What make up a village? A cluster of human settlement or community make village. What were the major occupation of new stone age? Answer is hunting and gathering. These are the major occupation of stone age. What are the three periods of stone age? Yes, students. The three periods: old stone age, middle stone age and new stone age are the three periods of the stone age. Which animal did Homo sapiens mainly hunt? Homo sapiens mainly hunted small animal like wild boar, deer, mountain goat and sheep. What were the tools of the Stone Age man? Choppers, flakes of stone, hand axe, antlers hammer, scraper were the tools of Stone Age man. What work did the people do during the New Stone Age? During New Stone Age, peoples were engaged in agricultural work and animal husbandry. So students, answer for the fifth question. It starts from here. During New Stone Age, peoples were engaged in agricultural work and animal husbandry. How did man use percussion technique? Yes, students. A man in old Stone Age used the percussion technique to make stone tools. Percussion technique involves beating or striking one large pebble against another to obtain stone flakes. Here, I can ask these questions in name the following. A site of old Stone Age in Maharashtra, Gangapur, river basin with new Stone Age site, basin of river Ganga, site of middle Stone Age in Madhya Pradesh, Bhimbetka is the answer. So students, I can ask this in answer in one words. Students, you have to identify the stone tools. Yes, I will be giving you picture and you have to identify the name of the tool, or you have to write the name of the stone tool. Smash me aaya, picture diye jayenge aur aapko is tarah se उनके नाम लिखने कि ये क्या है, बोरर, चॉपर, एंटलर्स, फिश हुक ऑफ बोन. स्टूडेंट्स, सम मोर पिक्चर्स आर देयर. दिस इज हैंड एक्स, वी कैन से. व्हाट अबाउट दिस? वी कैन से इट इज अ स्पीयर और एरो. व्हाट अबाउट दिस? इट इज अ राउंड शेप, सो इट लुक लाइक अ सिकल एंड इट लुक लाइक अ नाइफ, stone knife. Right uses of animal against its name as given below. So students, you have to write the uses, like uses of dog, that is dogs were useful in hunting as well as for keeping watch. Then what about sheep and goat? Sheep is obtained, used for obtaining wool. Then goat is goat and buffalo for milk and meat. Here buffalo is used for agriculture or for milk. Students, this, that is in the beginning, middle stone age, who used to do most of the farm work? Kaun karta tha farm work? All men and women in the community okay do most of the farm work. Then name the animal used for farming. Bullock. What is meant by animal husbandry? So I have discussed this. Then what make up a village? What make up a village? Clustered of human settlement or community make up a village. And the last question, that is, what are the three main steps of process of domesticating wild animal? So this is three main steps, that is capture the wild animal, taming the wild animal by giving them training to live with human, obtaining useful materials like milk from these animals and training them to work as a beast of burden for human. Students, this chart is very important. Okay, so you have to study this chart. That is salt. Salt सबको पता है, नमक. Okay, so what is the importance? क्या है उसका importance, महत्व क्या है? It is essential commodity. Salt is very much essential commodity. Yes, and thus it is obtained. Salt, the trader from far away places. It is important. That is why it has been obtained from the traders. Okay, then exchange with other commodities. तो जब पैसा नहीं था उनके पास तो वो क्या करते थे, एक्सचेंज करते थे, राइट. सो ट्रेड बिजनेस कैसे होता था, एक्सचेंज करते थे, हमारे पास जो है वो आप ले लो और आपका हमें दे दो. सो दैट वॉज अ टाइप ऑफ ट्रेड कैरिड आउट इन दोज डेज. ओके, सो एक्सचेंज विद द अदर कॉमोडिटीज. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द रिजल्ट, एक्सपेंशन ऑफ ट्रेड. The trade of salt has expanded. So students, this is the important, that is complete the following concept chart. So you have to practice this chart and I'm going to ask this for the test. Okay, so here one more question is there about the, that is brief, which animal is used by modern police in what way? Dog is used by modern police. It is used in investigation of crime as dog can sniff the body's odor and blood stain on the cloth. It lead police to the person who can commit heinous crime like murder. Okay, so in this manner dog helps modern police. So dogs, they seek help of dog to catch the criminals. Okay, so with this I am finishing my EVS 2 lessons. That is, I have revised all the 3 lessons. Okay, you have to practice this many times. Okay students, and if you have not completed your workbook, you have to complete it. Yes, and all these things you have to write out in your notebook one time. Yes student, you know that every Saturday we are coming to school. So if it is possible for you, you come to school for book correction. Okay, because books also carry marks. So complete your books and come for correction. Bye students.